Just take a look at the stance of Mousasi. He's very square because he's looking to stop the takedown of Austin Vanderford. So that's an advantage for Vanderford. But right now, Mousasi's the one landing the bigger shots in the stand-up.
There's that jab. Left hook from Mousasi. And Vanderford was hurt early. The legs were unsteady. Looks for the takedown. This is Rory Mousasi.